trying to reach this evening, just about 5 minutes. And we sincerely want to thank those who have extended their kind of fellowship to us. Somebody has extended their kind of trust. A sum of 25,000, let's put the answer by the phone. That individual wants to remain anonymous. Let's put their hands together, please. They want to remain anonymous. And they want to thank others, some friends of the celebrator who has willingly donated the sum of 100,000 naira towards this cause. Let's put our hands together for that. Like I didn't mention earlier, please, if you want to do this, if you want us to announce it, we will do. And it's our prayer that God will replenish us bountifully in the mighty name of Jesus. The next thing. Praise my soul, the King of Heaven. What to believe is the bio, and we do see is here. Let's put our hands together as a step forward, and it's going to summarize that as well. And then we take the first and the last of the hymn.
Praise the Lord. We take us further in this glorious celebration, and we take the next thing, and I read. Henry Francis Leake wrote, "Praise my soul, the King of Heaven, for his congregation at Lower Grisar in Devon, England." The hymn was first published in 1834 among a collection of 300 hymns entitled "Spirit of the Lord." After the last prayer, in his refrain, Leake picked up on the primary theme of the psalm, praising. Today, some healers have changed these words to hallelujah. But healer refrain to fully call the glory with all nations to praise. Let's see.
It's a prayer that Almighty God would bless us. So when that time comes, you know, the members of the church are already, you know, they already bring, you know, the need for. And I want to believe other societies, you know, ACM, CUP, I want to believe all of you will do something. And then individuals who want to do something in this life, please, do not hesitate. Don't take that money home. Don't take it home. Don't take it home. And then we still have some sleep here. If you need, you can. You can please call for it. The next hymn, which will be taken by one of the Tabaluk boys. When I say Tabaluk, some of the folks who understand that years ago, about 20 something, 30 years ago. 40? 40 years ago. Well, maybe. Well, when I got to know it, it's Tabaluku is where all of us will converge later in the evening, where we review the day's activities. So that's where we, everybody, wherever you are, unless you are not in town, everybody will come and we thank God for the life of Papa Emmanuel Oladapo. You know, he was a man with a large heart. You know, I can teach you go back again there. Do it was a digital member of that association, but we all converge in the evening and thank God for the life of Honorable Tunde Oladapo. And I want to believe my brother, we are going to do justice by summarizing that, or else we are going to keep every season. So the next thing is, what a friend we have in Jesus.
Otunba Sunday, the Luwashi Malabo. For this song we are not about to sing, I'll take the last paragraph. Stanzas 1 establishes that Jesus is a friend that we can bear the power of sin and others. The second stanza asks two rhetorical questions. Rhetorical because indeed, all human suffers. Trials and temptations. that my brother has come to retire and God has rescued him from the arms and hands of death. And we're glad today to celebrate him on his 50th. Join me in singing the song to a friend we have in Jesus. I want all members of Christ Mercy Band, their pastors from the Foundation of Christ. I want my brother, five-star, Femi, so please celebrate this come back. Let me go, please. Start. Mr. Alok, I want to our big brother, Sonji, where are you? Then Gopya's brother, who is also there. Goodbye.
Oh,
donation. Let's put our hands together as we appreciate them for this amount of money, 20,000 naira from Iloro Youth. Thank you very much. God will bless you. The Rotary Club of Maryland, Rotary Club of Maryland, you are welcome. You are welcome. You are sincerely welcome. We know that, you know, we spent about 2 hours now. This is the sign language talk by the vicar, but with this express permission, we are still going to go a bit further. We've received some donations. I spoke to the chairman of Elisha West LCDA, and he told me that he has spoken to the chairman of Elisha West local government, and he has gotten his consent to donate something on his behalf, and he has gotten to a promise window, and he's going to do that earnestly. We're going to call on those who may want to, if you want to donate to support our brother, just raise up your hand, and then we'll call you. You know, some people may want their donations to be, you know, they may want to say, you know, you are free to do that, and we'll gladly call you. Or you just beckon, you know, to me that okay, well, I will just want to say on a few questions, and then we'll do it. And then we are still going to have Thanksgiving in the course of the program before we wrap it up. The Fountain of Hope, we are still having Katie and Tate to make sure they put together and have some donation. In actual fact, was the first organizing secretary when I was the general secretary, when we started having that association. And she's Sunday Ajidore, who was the pioneer president. He's having a JT meeting with the assistant general secretary and the vice president. And we know we are going to have something from them. So, if I can call, can I call you now? Maybe you want to. Okay. I decided not now. I know they are going to do something beautiful. Something beautiful. Thank you very much. We're going to get there. The next thing is, there shall be showers of blessing. There shall be showers of blessing. There shall be showers of blessing. And from part of doing, I don't know why we would put Mr. Cross for that part. You know, it's my father made me understand that you are bishop. And that's the only bishop we have. I told you that we have one bishop in this church. But PAIODOE. Let's put our hands together for it. We want to sincerely thank you for this beautiful donation. We have donated 10,000 and support on the same very much bishop. And then we have POS. If you want to do that, Honorable Dave Paul. Okay, there is a card there. We have a number, LSR7.
Thank you.
thank you very much. I think I saw a friend there. My name is going to be taken by his uncle. Uncle Femi or Motor Show. I saw him there. Uncle, please step forward. And we are just going to do a summary of the story. So because the long one, maybe we take the first paragraph and then perhaps the last one, so that we can be there. And then we take the entire thing.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
This is a special presentation from Bolaji Adebola's family. As we all know, Marshal came and took the only female in our family. So, when she learned that Marshal is having his 50th birthday, she decided to do something special for him. This was not done by daddy, was not done by mommy, was done by a little daughter. And I will say on behalf of Chloe, I want to present this to Marshal. We have a young artist in our house. She actually did this herself. And if you look at the program we are holding today, this is the picture. Adedokun was plotted by Thelma and herself. thank you, Marshal. We appreciate you for all you do. God bless you. We wish you good health, long life of prosperity. You may take your seat as Holly takes his short.
Thank you.
for the land you will redeem from the destruction. For all the benefits of life given unto God's son, that made him to come before the altar of God in 10 days. Lord, accept his praise in the name of Jesus. He is here this evening with wife, children, and the entire family and the church of God. Well wishers and friends, the Lord will pray that you accept his sacrifice in the name of Jesus. Lord, you don't have to commit your son. The work of God says, he that has had a good work in us is able to give it to him. So Father, we pray that you have started with your son. Lord, we will confess to him in the name of Jesus. We pray God that the rest of his life will be characterized with joy and happiness in the name of Jesus. With sound mind and good health in the name of Jesus. We pray God that this celebration is with him. He will celebrate 60 in the name of Jesus. He will celebrate 70 in the name of Jesus. That you are God and changed us. And so, Father, we pray that which you have done for your son, you will perfect and permanently in the name of Jesus. We pray, Father, for all the challenges of life that are still around me, over around this family. By the grace of this thanksgiving, Lord, we pray, you will make him a overcomer in the name of Jesus. The word of God that has come to us in this day is that the Lord will fight our battle. So Father, we pray God that you will fight the battle of your son in the name of Jesus. In any areas of life, you will fight his battle in the name of Jesus. We commit him to your hands, O God. Because then you will keep him in perfect peace as many their souls are resting in you. Brother Otunba, Sunday, Oluwa Shin Olajo,
we commit him to the hands of God. The Lord will bless you.
Amen.
The Lord will make his light upon you to shine upon you.
Amen.
So we will be gracious unto you.
Thank you tonight. I want to sincerely appreciate every one of us. My fathers, I refer to them as my fathers. From my ladies and Barcelona's club, I appreciate you, sir. And all my uncles, from Great Colonial Club of Identity, I say a big thank you. I started my journey from St. Stephen in the neighborhood. And I'm privileged to be the secretary of Lagos Zone of that shop. So I can see other people all the way from Ibadan to come and honor me. They very called me this morning to apologize that I couldn't make it. So all of you from Inaledi, I say a big thank you for you. Thank you very much for coming. God will bless you, join us in our church. And my friends from Indonesia, my first church, when Babalara was transferred to Inchapa, Ebenezer, they met me in the Omola University. That is, I joined the Royal Ministry of Pamela. I'm presently the vice president of that society. I've seen my president, and I say a big thank you to all members of the Lord of Christian Pamela at a year. Then CUB, when I was chasing my wife, I followed her to St. Peter and the Marshal in Shono, and the guy just took me back that he can't go. And I thank you for being a member of Christ's Meeting Branch, St. Peter's and the Marshal in Shono. I was our top president. So everybody from CUB, I say a big thank you. Then 14 of all countries, thank you. My local society, let me see them. You can see them in public. ACL,
togetherness forever.
ACL,
togetherness forever.
ACL,
togetherness forever in Christ.
I'm so proud to be your president. Thanks for supporting me. Hey, we're coming here to president. So I appreciate you. You can see them, over 70. I want them close to 80. You got them to call by 12 at the normal CC. So go with all of them. God will honor you. Thank you very much. My cousins, my brothers, everybody, my Abadina College, my secondary school set, they are here. We are all up to now. We do not want you, we do not want to know you. Thank you very much. God bless you. Then College of Education in Asia, thank you very much. Some of you know my college. It's a very
story that I don't want to mention here for some of you. So I thank you very much for that grace to be part of that school. Then we learn the services set from the rest of the Lord, and I see all of you. Thank you very much. Great in the Lord. Great in the Lord. Thank you very much for coming to honor me. The Erotic Club of Maryland, the club at the Lord has been paid. Thank you very much for coming. We have shown the spirit of the Lord, and God will bless you for honoring me. And also, Divine Mercy Team, I'm their treasurer. We don't have accounts. They trust me, they put their money in our hands. And I've been taking care of their money for the past 3 years. So thank you for trusting me. God will bless you. Thank you very much. State Sporting Club, I've seen my president and trustees. Some of our trustees are here. Very good. Everybody, thank you very much for coming. Then my club, the Kenya Club. I've seen my president. I have a lot of Muslim friends in the house. They don't say because of their religion, they don't come. A lot of them, and like you said, in Adedokun. Baba Adedokun, in Adedokun, is also here. I like it. I have more than 10. I want to say big thank you for honoring God to me. God will be with every one of us. And great as far as the Lord may have loved, I say big thank you. Please, if I don't mention you, just pardon me. Because of our time. I appreciate all of you, my student friends, my colleagues. You see, I love you, and you know I love you. I spend most of the time in the office. 5 o'clock, I'm on the road. With no time, we leave the office. So I'm only staying at home from 10 to 4:30 a.m. So you'll be there for me, God will bless you. That our company will keep on working stronger in Jesus' name. And the company that built me, gave me a clear insurance. I've seen my other. Otunba, that man taught me insurance marketing. And that is the man that told me when our manager at Maryland left, he said, Marshal, you can be a manager now. I was just like 3 years in the industry. And he said, you are manager Maryland office. And that is how I started. The first assignment as Maryland branch office of GNR. That is the man behind me. So I appreciate you. God bless you very much. And to everybody, please, I appreciate every one of you. And to my lovely wife, thanks for being here. And you see, I want to appreciate her because when I was down, she's the only one I see. I was going to see there and she encouraged me that must be happening to me. And to my daughter, God bless you. People, blessing, and Emma. God bless you. You shall be greater than the generation. And my siblings, your husbands, everybody, I say a big thank you. The peace of the Lord will be with everyone of us in Jesus' name. Thank you. May you like to come for permitting me to have this service in this community. And I appreciate what you did with the bishop. The bishop first so. Anoel, you have not come. I said, I didn't tell you in time. You would have been here. So I have to come about this editor to the bishop to pardon me. So thank you for that. To all the clergy, you have the priest in the house, Reverend Adedeki, Venerable Adilu. Adedeki, sorry, Canon, I worship that. He's my friend, he's never a member of the club. He's my friend. He's the man that always gives me a look every time I'm in the club. So Canon, thank you very much. So to the choir, I appreciate you. Since morning, you are here doing the communion, and to this time, God will honor you. Amen. God will bless you. Amen. And it shall be well with you. Amen. To the office, Oshuku, thank you very much. I see my bro, Deboye, yes, from Jibola, thank you. Akilade, thank you. I'm so lucky to have like 6 companies in the house. Thank you, guys. I appreciate you. So, you guys, thank you very much.
Now you can see, let's stand up to sing Happy Birthday to the celebrants. Okay, guys. Unto us, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, rest upon us and remain with us always. Thank you.
once again, we want to appreciate you all. Please kindly take it with love, and God will bless every one of us in Jesus' name. For all of you who have donated towards the agenda.
We really appreciate you so much.
In the name of Jesus, I thank you, you're not obvious, or you are still holding on to it, you still want to do more. Please kindly do so, and then you can make a transfer to the church account.
Yeah.